wanna love you.
Cameron Ronaldovic, unmistakable in those bright yellow boots. Boyan in for Ronaldovic, who taps it on, and Shaqiri's there for his first Stoke City goal. It's a high ball forward, and Bolshide sets it back. What a ball that is. Shaqiri's onto this one, takes it first time. Oh, what a finish! That is absolutely sensational. Great ball in. It's Hosseinu on the volley. 3-3. And it's a first goal for him as well. Nothing else in this game now. Anything possible. Here's Ronaldovic, who goes forward and down. Points to the spot. A penalty in the last minute of normal time. The opportunity to make it 4-3. And Ronaldovic does just that and wins it for Stoke. Full time, Everton 3, Stoke City 4.
Even though Stoke have been under pressure for a great deal of the game, they defended coolly. This is Fuller. And he's still going. Tuncho Watson on the edge of the box. It's pulled back shorter. Oh, Stoke surely have won it through Glenn Whelan. They've been under the cosh for such a long period of the game. And with less than 5 minutes to go, Glenn Whelan puts them ahead with his first of the season. All the work done by Ricardo Fuller. Bang, 1-0 Stoke.
Looks as though he's going to have a crack. Charlie Adam here.
Oh, and it's taken a deflection, and it's in. Stoke City ahead. Oh, we've got a game on our hands now.
Falling rather more heavily now, sweeping across the stadium. Here's Walters. Now back to Arnautovic. Charlie Adam with a shot. Oh, what a goal! What a sensational goal from Charlie Adam! There was nothing lucky about this one. Stoke City have beaten Manchester United in the league for the first time since Boxing Day 1984.
City's first ever league goal at the Etihad Stadium. Too strong and quick for Kolarov, too clever for Fernandinho. His first for Stoke City.
For the first time in this game, with 10 minutes gone, we see the Rory Delap long throw weapon. Short cross is in there, it's aimed at him. Beyond him, it's a goal! And Stoke lead, and yet again, it's a Rory